2004 Russian presidential election footage. 2004 filming for Russian presidential election held on March 14, 2004. Rights ready stock footage featuring the Russian capital Moscow in 2004. Incumbent President Vladimir Putin was looking for a second four-year term. 2004 Russian presidential voting video footage. Other candidates are lined up against Vladimir Putin, and Putin was re-elected with 71.9% of the vote. Putin won a victory. In 2004, in Russia, 109 million people had the right to vote. The turnout is considered to have taken place if at least 50% of voters voted. 2004 Russian presidential election stock footage. At that time in Russia, 109 million people have the right to vote. The turnout is considered to have taken place if at least 50% of voters voted. According to the Russian chess champion, Garry Kasparov, quote, the 2004 elections are a fiction. The incumbent president, in essence, determines the composition of the participants in the election campaign. Censorship has been introduced in the country on Chechnya and other major political topics. Criticism of the incumbent president is not possible in Russia. Filming, Moscow, Russia, Soviet stock footage, video rights 2001 historical.
Раз, два, три, четыре, пять, шесть, семь, восемь.